Hello, สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Khon Kaen University Sun Space Organic Pilot in Khon Kaen Province, Thailand. My name is Associate Professor Dr. Pensee Jareunwanit, KKU Sun Space Project Coordinator. This video will show you our Sun Space Project according to how we upscale and upscale smart farmers. This video consists of three parts. Introduction, services and use cases. This project is in collaboration with European and Asian partners. University Lumio Lee Yong Tu, the University of West Scotland, and Corvinus University of Budapest from Europe, and Asian University ACME Engineering College, Contipur Engineering College from Nepal, Royal University of Bhutan from Bhutan, as well as Chiang Mai University from Thailand. We will also show you how we train smart farmers or train the trainers and agriculture in northeastern Thailand, as well as KKU Sun Space Services. Organic foods have gained in popularity and more interest since people have become more concerned about health, nutrition, and environmental preservation. Thai farmers tend to do more organic farming every year. In this video, we aim to show the possibility and opportunity of organic farming on livestock and vegetables in northeastern Thailand. Smart agriculture technology can aid in livestock farmers and cultivation production. In order to manage farming output, agricultural technology must have improved over time. Based on the geography and characteristics of farmers in the region, the main contents of training are digital agriculture training, livestock farming training, cultivation training, standardization training, and agrobusiness training. We will also take you to visit some farms and discuss organic farming with smart farmers. Hopefully, you will gain more ideas and experiences from KKU Sun Space Research Team. Thank you very much.